Hey, I'm a fun guy.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back. We're going to be continuing where we left off. For you guys watching the video, it's just going to be a smooth transition to make this one video, but I did take a break between here and my last setting. So, now, I do have to walk around and pick up these dudes. Is there any point to this area up here? Is there any point to this area down here? Yes, there is apparently. Okay, this is get to the entirety of the rest of the map, you know. Kind of important. Okay, running around, looking for... Okay, so I got all the ones over there. Now I need to go get all the ones over here. I forget what's in here. If it's the mummy guy, I can turn around, I think. Hopefully. Yep, I'm leaving. Bye. I think all of the inside areas here, I can walk in, walk out. So that's what I plan on doing when I go to each one. Is just walking in, walking out. So, I think there's so Give me that bow. Okay, let's get this one, and then we will fight these guys so I can get these four, and then I should be about halfway there. Hey, can I have control of my camera, please? Okay, so I'm halfway there. Now I'm going to continue running up the side until I get to, I think. Thank you. sorry, can I find 10 more? Here we go. At the top of the world, I get the final heart. Okay. Time to move on to Summit of the Sages, and then we will continue. I'm almost 60 hearts though. So that's when the next like cutscene happens. Because technically that's when I can go fight Big Man. Dagger Crag is done. Time to move on to Summit. As a machine whose gears and pistons churn must be quick and keen, or else your flesh will burn. That doesn't sound very good. I keep looking over there to talk to you guys when I keep noticing you're there, but I don't want to put you on that monitor because then, like, you'll see me game from the side. It won't be like my actual face. Okay. So, the signs say to go this way. Okay, so now we have scorpion lizards with fire up their ass. I forgot, yeah, we do have stronger flying enemies now. Shit. Bye bye. Well, I feel the heart in here. I can slightly feel it, or I can hear it. So let's go see what's in here. You don't get far in this slippery Forvex, except perhaps into a blistering furnace. Oh wait, there's a door right here. Okay, I got it.
Well, I did not see that there. Double kill. Give me that bubble. Oop, not gonna fall for the same gag twice. Can you climb, please? Thank you. The power. All right, time for the next sentence. It's ahead. Head wash and hazard, always test your fears, skin heart if you're not wet behind the ears. That makes me think that I am gonna have to be dealing with water. Oh no, wait, no. Ah, shit. if you do not prove wet behind their ears. So stupid. Oh, I remember you. This puzzle. Well then, let's just get this over with. This is a really good place to keep track of though, because this is probably going to be the last place I get. Probably gonna make this the last place that I come and get sparkles out of, so. Yes, game, I am aware of what this puzzle is, as I've done this before. Okay, let me see if I know where I'm. Supposed to be going right. Can I get on top of here? That is English I just said. Can I get on top of this thing? Nope. If I touch the sides of these, do I die? No, I just can't do anything with them. Oh my god, do the jump. Oh my god, this is so frustrating. Do the jump. There we go, good lord. Good God. Thank God. Okay. All right, sick. I've never been a big fan of that puzzle. It's a really cool concept. I just never liked doing it. That'd be one thing. Because I've always thought about maybe like remastering this game, putting it in like newer Unity, making the graphics look a lot better, just full on making it look very, very pretty. And that'd be one thing that I would do. So I need two more in Lovely Lake, cure like some rings, which easy task, I need little things, okay? To find it is not so easy. I think I know what this is. It points in the water. Thank you. Where's this last rate? Oh yeah, another thing is, if we look, I can't get a good view on it right now because of these fucking... I'm not sure, but if you look, where is it? So right there, it's really weird because that's the drain that you come out of in the manor. I think there's supposed to be something really big right there, but the game's just not wanting to load it. Really quick though, I have to go find this other ring. What's over here? Oh yeah, no. I don't know where this other ring is, but... Ah, shit. Let me take a quick break real quick. I'm gonna see if I can't find out where the other ring is. I'll be right back. Okay. So, after moving around for a while, I think I may have found it. So... I've just been swimming. It's either... I died because I tried to do that jump again because I'm a dumbass. But it's over here, so I get this one. And then here it is. Oh, you're not dead. Good Lord. Oh, good God. Okay, bet. There you go. Be the tricky part, because if the heart's in this thing, oh, it's not, so I get to go in here and do more stuff. Great.
Okay, there you go. Crazy. Okay, we got the heart. That was weird. That area. So that's technically, is that a part of the next area? I mean, technically, would it be considered that? Because, so we have, I think, so out of the ones you have left, and it'll take you back to think a second. Okay, one more, and then something's happened. So I have two more areas, right? This is the ice place. And this is the not fun place that is, that sucks. Oh no, yeah, I hate the next area is pretty dumb. But it's doable. The last area of this game is just fully cancer. Like it's bad. Like, it's really bad. Do not like those enemies very much at all. Yeah, if I were to ever like remake or remaster this game, which eventually with programming, that's kind of what I want to do, is to be able to fully remaster this game so it looks nice, maybe give it improved camera controls. Basically, all I would do is I completely remove like defaulted camera views. Like, because there are certain areas, if you pay really close attention, there are certain areas that like will physically only let you move certain ways. Not that new, that's a world climb. Oh boy. Thank you.
I think going that way is like instant death, so I'm not gonna do that. Come on. Come on. Aha, yes, okay. Okay. I got it. Oh, come on. No, I'm fucked. I keep getting stuck on walls. Oh no, yep, I'm screwed. Yep, got it. Okay. Woo! Okay. Alright, here we go. I think this is the big 60. So I mean, technically, if I wanted to, I could go fight him. But I'm not gonna. Oh shoot, I don't want to do that. Oh no. Oh, god damn it. Hi, doing the portals. That's going to enter demons three times. Okay, first off is I need to do this. I need to be playing aggressive. So it needs to be just death to them. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, to be the ultimate code. Okay, come on, bring me back in. Come on. Okay, I'm good. I did it. Whew. There it is. Okay, I have the Wraith Heart.